How's it going, guys? It's Thursday, and I'm back to help you win another Forza Horizon 5 trial event. It is yet another week in the Wilds Takeover series. We do not have a dirt racing trial event, but that is okay. Today we have Uno, Dos, Tres, Quattro. It is a street scene event for the 1983 Audi Sport Quattro. It is a recent prize car. I made a tune for it today. I will show it on screen right now. It is called B700 Road Racing. I will also show the share code. Now, by default, this car is very good. Like, if this was a, God forbid, if this was one of the stock showdown trial events, this car would have been very well suited for that, because it's not really too much to handle. It's all-wheel drive already, and it's a pretty good car on pretty much any surface in this game. You can do a lot of things to it, even though you don't get very many tuning points to mess around with. What I decided to do is put the race clutch on, 9-speed transmission. I kept the stock tires, racing suspension, racing front and rear anti-roll bars. What else did I do? The front and rear aero, both pieces. I have the front splitter minimum, or just slightly past minimum downforce. And then the rear spoiler is all the way at minimum downforce. And from there, I think those are the best things you can probably do to this car. But from there, you can kind of do what you want to do with the engine or driveline components. If you want to add power or lose weight, I end up putting the race driveline on, and I just tinkered with the engine a little bit. I didn't do any of the weight reductions. I did actually do race brakes as well. You can kind of tackle this wherever you want. I think if you go my way and use a tune like I did, I think you'll be very successful in this event. It's really going to come down to how well you can get through the traffic, because like the pedestrian traffic always seems to pop up right in your way, and the AI like can't see them, so they'll blast into them and send the guy. You know, they'll send the AI traffic just everywhere. I got lucky at the very beginning of both of these races. I was able to get through unscathed. I did run into one of the cars in the first race, lost a little bit of time. But if you can get through just the opening few seconds of both races, you should be okay. Your teammates, most of them are probably going to use stock Sport Quattros, which is not going to be completely optimal, but it's all going to come down to how you want to tackle it. You can put on better tires, not do anything to the engine or anything like that at all, but I definitely recommend going the way I did. I think it's a good balance. Let me know down in the comments ultimately how you decided to tackle the tune for this car, what kind of tune you decided to go after, or if you kept it completely stock. I'd love to know about that as well. Leave a like on this video to help you out. Subscribe for more videos like this. Get the Ford RS200 prize car if you don't already have it, and have some fun with it. Put a tune on it. Kill some tires, sling some dirt, whatever you want to do. And I'll see you guys next week for another trial event.